நீயில்லாத நாளல்ல நாளாகுமா நீயில்லாத வாழ்வல்ல வாழ்வாகுமா
Gospel of John chapter 11 verse 1. Now a man named Lazarus was sick. He was from Bethany, the village of Mary and her sister. This incident would have raised some questions among the disciples. And likewise, we must have some questions about this incident too. Jesus loved Lazarus very dearly. Then how can a man dearly loved by Jesus get sick? How can he die at a young age? Next. Jesus was informed about the situation by Lazarus' sisters, but even after getting the message, we read Jesus stayed in that place for 2 days. Now the second question is, why? Thirdly, Jesus could have healed Lazarus from anywhere. In John chapter 4 verses 43 to 54 we read, Jesus healed the son of a royal official from the place where Jesus was. He did not have to go to that place to heal. Just his one word can heal. When Jesus said, go, your son will live, and he was healed. In the same way, Jesus could have healed Lazarus from where he was, but he did not do that. Why? Jesus' love towards Lazarus was abundant, dear, and complete. If Jesus had come immediately, Lazarus would have simply got healed and his testimony would have been contained within his household. But since Jesus raised Lazarus after he died and was buried for 4 days, his testimony spread for the whole city. In fact, the entire nation of Israel came to know about it, and God's glory was revealed. God put the spotlight on this family and made them know. Dear people of God listening to this, don't worry that things in your life are not happening immediately. Don't murmur that your prayer is not answered immediately. God has a plan for you, and whatever He does, it is for your own good. Only when He does things in His time, only when He does things in His own way, only when He does it according to His will, His name will be glorified. Not just that, God will make you and your family a living testimony. He will lift your head before many people. The end will be glorious. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! God bless you.